Hi, I'm Mark Trost. This is Questions and Answers. Today's question is, what did Simon Peter say? The answer is found in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 5, verse 8, where we read, "But when Simon Peter saw this, he fell down at Jesus' knees, saying, 'Depart from me, for I am a sinful man, O Lord.'" The Catechism of the Church states, "Before the divine signs wrought by Jesus, Peter exclaims, 'Depart from me, for I am a sinful man, O Lord.'"